Hey kids, we're doing Trounce domains on Europe on Genshin Impact. We're gonna get our I keep hitting I. I'm so used to inventory. So I guess we gotta hit B for basket. Gotta switch over to this. Let's see. I need food. Popping food. Gonna get that jade on. Gonna get my moon pie on. All right, here we go. Heading in. So here we go. Oh, waiting for my friend to get his on. I think he's healing up real quick. Gonna take a swig of Dr. Pepper. Oh, yeah. Oh, guess we started. You will be teleported to the combat arena. Oh, let's get this on. There we go. Oh, grab this. Come on, hit the T, hit that T. There we go. Let's get him. Come on, we got this. We got this. All right. Whew. Broke him down quick on this one. We're on Europe, so usually we're at a little lower levels. Take that. Shoot him in the balls. All right, got him. All right. No, don't do that to me. Gonna break your shield down. I don't need to hit you with this. All right. Oh no. All right. Hit him in the balls. Headshot. Gotta get up there and get him on. Oh, what the hell? Here we go. 20, 20, 20. There we go. Yeah. Let's see what we get. Anything good? This is where all the marbles are. Come on, baby. Give us something good. Don't. Oh, we got jank. Oh, man. I got one mirror. Damn it.
We are on Europe.
I know, but still. I was hoping to get two. Well, the only benefit is, well, at least the maxes we can get is like a level 8 tier on the skill tiers. All right, here we go. All right, we got this. Is it this one? Here we go, let's get her. Gotta break this shield down, shield breaker. Oh damn, that hand was rocking, holy jeebus. Oh damn it. Trying to give me the handy. Oh, damn it. I hate that shit. There we go. What is it? Why is it pushing me away? That's weird. Ooh, that hurt. Give me anything good? Not really. Not really. Heading over to the La Señorita. Ugh, these boring trounces, man. Let's get it on. Gotta get this done. Gotta get the bounty points. Oh, what do I want to bring here? This one's gonna be a weird one. Do I have a water character I can bring to give me something good? Should I just go shields? DPS. Yeah, let's just do this. Screw it. Don't care. I probably should have popped a food before entering. All right. Any fire bugs? Looking for the fire bugs. Damn it. All right, we got her. Oh, gotta get over to that squid. Damn it, missed it. Damn it, come here. All right, got her. Damn it, where is she? Oh, I missed her. Can I get her before she spins off? Damn it, she spun. I knew it. Son of a biscuit. Why you ran over here? Oh, God damn it. Really? Ah! What is this shit? Well, whatever that was horrible. That was bull. Oh, got a claymore billet, so that's cool. Two-handed swords. Potential. So that's good. We got a claymore billet, but like... let me check. Do I need to make a two-handed sword? What's their names coming up? Let's see. What weapons do I have here? Switch. I might have to make it. I might have to make one. I'm gonna have to make one here. Definitely gonna have to make one. Oh, I didn't do it for this one. Increases elemental skill damage by 6% of the chance opponent character loses 300. Probably should do that too. All right, let's go. Louis. And then we'll go check out our buildable 200 swords. In case we get Deha, I doubt we'll get her, but just in case, for the love of the girl, we can do it. All right. Doing this one. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Dang it. Now I'm going to have to... Oh, this bastard. Ugh, I hate this guy. He just starts doing all that weird dumb shit over there. There you go. At least he's dead now. I hate when he does that jump back shit instead of charges at you. Here we go, and a solvent, nothing good. Let's see. Ooh, hydro and pure shit. All right. Well, thank you for watching. Let's see what we got. Anything good on the horizon here? Let's go check. And oh, we do. We're going to pop that bluey. Oh, hey, a purple on my blue ball. And I got Dragon's Bane Spear plus 12 or whatever. No. No. Let's see, switch Dragon Banes. So that's our only second one on this server. We got this one too. I need to make one day. Pop that up. Increased elemental burst damage. That's pretty good. Let's see. We were going to go look at 200 swords. Do we want to do that real quick? Quick. I think we do need to go look. I'm going to go do that real quick. I'm going to head over to Sumeru. Sure, why not, Sumeru? I'm going to check that out real quick. We already spent over 10 minutes on this. A couple more minutes won't hurt us. Let's go check it out. What we can make here. Any weapons that are worth it. I'd like to have something made, please. I'm going to take all these. I saw that we did have this one made. How much is this? Do we want to make that? I don't really care about the drop. Did we ever make this one? I didn't see this one. What's this one do? Eh, that one's not too good. So, do we make the forest? What does this thing do? After triggering burning, quickening, its energy recharge sword? After quicken, bloom, hyper bloom, or burgeoning, a leaf of consciousness will be created around the character for a maximum of 10 seconds and then create elemental mastery. And it just creates more elemental mastery on the character, too. I don't know. Do we even want to... Is that even... Who's that? Increases elemental skill damage. I already made this and plus 80'd it, so I'm going to craft... To get it to... That's one, two, three... Yeah, we're going to do all four. And then, what else is there? So we're going to plus 5 this out. And I guess I can make this. What the hell? Why not? Let's make it. There we go. Making the forest regalia. All right, who had this weapon? Switch it around. Let's see what we got over here. Enhance. Refine it. So what does it take it up to? 1.5%. That's not that much. I was hoping for more. All right. But we got that samurai conduct. What's the end stat? Oh, that's not bad. 12% fire of energy. That's cool. And this is our first one here. All right. Thank you for watching. We'll be back after these messages. Hit that like and subscribe.